my first solitaire. I've heard him spoken of by those who knew him as a wonderful character. I believe I heard the first speech he ever made at the county seat. He carried the crowd. He carried the crowd with him and swayed them as he
matters. Bed sharing, not entirely uncommon in the 1800s, presented opportunities for men to express feelings they could not otherwise express in public.